Listen to your voice at 6 a.m. I have no choice.